Men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
And as we get started, let me just say that it's so great to be back in Pittsburgh, the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Bruno Sammartino. After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future. Let's take a moment to discuss Gould. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
People need to realize that this pair is set to become one of WWE's top tag teams.
He comes into this match on a team that looks poised for victory, but the opposing team looks ready to call their bluff. This should be a good one.
Look at this. You have to think that's it.
He's back in control here.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, I think this man means business.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Talk about planning your opponent.
A second time. It's got to be over now.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
I'm not so sure the body's supposed to absorb that type of impact. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
His dropkick finds the mark. He jumps so high off the ground, he can invent moves in midair. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Has confidence in that move.
He's starting to stagger a bit. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there, and now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
I know it's somewhat early still, but this could be a pivotal point in this match, guys. Let's see how he reacts here.
Just making his presence felt there. An incredible chop. He's making a statement here with this attack. You can almost see the wind leave his body after that. He hits him with the knee. He might have it.
Down with a face buster.
Is that it? Is it over?
There's a big splash.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander. Oh, boy, he is rolling.
His clothesline finds the mark. Good with the elbow there. Here he goes. Face buster!
Man, that was vicious. That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Lumbar check.
This one's over, guys.
He has him right where he wants him.
Cedric Alexander,
brain buster.
That has got to be it.
Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
Boy, right to the face. And that's the tag to Ali.
These two work so well together.
A crippling backbreaker.
clearly on a mission here.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks. Look at this. Keep your eye on this one.
I think we know what.
Such a devastating splash.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He could pin his opponent right here.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Still trying to get back to his feet here. Absolutely flattened him.
That should do it. He may get the three count right there.
The pin's broken up.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
He's looking at it. The giant splash hits.
This one is over.
I ain't seen.